So this is where the batteries were, the old batteries.
Right.
And the inverter was in here as well. We're also just using this area for storage. It was prepped for a generator, so that's like a box for the generator. But we just have all of our boat water toys in there. And then the new stuff, like you saw, is in here. So the new inverter has been mounted on the wall. This wall goes back, so it'll be flush. And then the batteries are behind it. Making progress.